Chamberbrake here. Last week someone asked me how I drive a tractor. They saw a picture that I posted. So today I'm in a John Deere 8520, pulling a chisel plow. Don't forget to like and subscribe, Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. And right now the tractor is driving itself. I cannot turn, but they do have technology to do that. So I don't need the steering wheel. I can just put it up and it takes it over. It drives itself. It's run by computer screen, which you see right here, and on it I have the buttons that I need to basically show the rows, and I hit the control pedal on the floor or button on the console. Everything is run by the console, and your gear selector right here, and down here you have your remotes for the hydraulics, which are levers, and you push and pull, and they raise and lower the tool. So I don't have to have RTK, we've had it for quite a while. So I like to use it though, so why not, right? So I'm coming to the end, shift down, power down just a little, and once I get to a certain point, then I have to raise the tool. Unfortunately, I can't really show you that because I've got the camera mounted, and make the turn. Now, if I don't have RTK, I have to come back in the line and basically drive the tractor by watching your tires and watching things like that. So in this case, I get to about where I need to be, hit the button, it takes over, straightens the tractor out, I'm not using the steering wheel, and then I need to lower the tool right back down. Actually, I need to do that a little bit faster, but I'm talking on the camera instead of paying attention.